Okay, my name is Video Game Monster. Today we are playing Cuphead. I'm pretty sure this is a new game. I'm 99% sure if I didn't do this. Oh yeah, I did. Okay, let's do this story because we're not awesome. Crazy to like just do it slow because we like usually just always do it fast. We can just pause this though. Okay, we are playing it now, and we're doing two player too. Yeah, so he just gives us a price tag. So you can, this is the tutorial, and it actually gives you one coin, so you can do this. That's probably like the most coolest one where you go down. You can prairie other players if you're in two player mode like we are. And A is super. You can put coins like that. And okay, that's what the game is. Okay, this is a really hard game too, so we might not get too far. Okay, I like to do like a level first, because then you have more coins, so if you accidentally buy something that you don't want, you have another more time to like choose the other one that you wanted.
Here goes.
Okay. Sometimes it's easier in two players, sometimes it's not. So it might be harder in two players for you. But for some it's actually like just really hard in two player, but for some it's like you can beat it pretty good in two player. Oh, I can't wait till they make like a speed run in two player. Wonder how fast it'll go. Do you think they'll go faster than normal? I wonder. Leave a comment. I feel like he might go slower in two player. He might go slow in two player because you have to kind of wait for another player unless you're trying to start doing. But then the other player's car is just gonna be like dead if they're not good at the game. Or if they don't play that. So if you like rushing in this game, I don't play it on two player because it's kind of harder to rush and have a team. But if you want a team, then don't play it in two player. But then have a team. Oh! Okay, hi. We're gonna get the world record for slowest people to beat this game. You thought we were gonna say fastest? Yeah. If we beat this, wonder who was the slowest to ever beat it. Was it us, maybe? Like, if we ever would beat it, what do you think we would be the slowest, I wonder? Okay, for normal shots, we just had normal shots. Okay, in two player, I want to buy like two different things. So, I want the homie one. Okay, get the homie one. Okay, you got the heart. The boomerang, should I get the boomerang out? No. It is good for some levels. I guess spread because there is a level with this. I really don't know which one would be good. Get the homie. If you're not good at this game that much, then the homie might be the one that you should get because it goes after. It actually goes after. So if you're bad at aiming, so then just use the homing because then it does medium damage, and the spread ones do good damage but they don't go that far. Kind of dangerous to be close to this one. Daddy just took all the damage, and I took zero damage. Oh no! I'm in the school. Oh, it's dead. Okay. If you don't want to keep aiming up, then use the homing butterscotch. I feel like the homing is one of the best shots to get. Oh!
Use your super.
Okay, I'm gonna change for that for my super. This super isn't really good. It just makes a circle around you, so anything that hits you will get hit. Oh, no. The spirit made so much damage. This carrot did 2 damage to him. Not 0 damage to that.
He almost had no damage until he messed up at the end.
Yeah. Yeah, and I was about to win too. Okay.
Not bad.
Yeah, it got worse than last time though. And we had better shots. Or are they better? I don't know. Okay. I really liked this one. The ship. Okay.
I don't know which one this is. Is it the one the frogs?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. There's like flies. Why are there flies in here but there's frogs? Like, why are there flies in the background?
I don't know.
Or animals in the background. Those flies will... Would homing be good? They don't really get the dragonflies in.
I don't think spread's good because you're not hitting it.
Oh, yeah. Use your other shot, that's not good. I don't know. Okay. Get that. Okay. It doesn't matter which frog you hit, like for this. That was like perfect timing so I can show you when. It doesn't matter which frog you hit, you're still gonna actually, you're gonna be able to move on. So you don't have to just hit the
blue. You're supers.
I know. The only thing with our super is it makes it where we can... Wait! How do we do better than... Okay. You gotta parry that, but just once. Don't use your super here. That's just a waste. Oh, I don't like this one. This is the one. This is the one. Well, good thing it's you survived. Oh, I'm still alive. Man, wait, that coin went through me. How'd that happen? Please don't. Of course it's Tiger. Of course, I don't like that Tiger one. Because it goes really fast and you have to dodge them and also dodge the thing coming out. Just keep dunking till that. So keep dunking until like you can figure it out. I don't think the spread one. No, wait, just keep ducking. You can just keep ducking.
I'm trying to be cool and parry. It's not working. Yeah.
Wait. Here's a player. Ooh, I almost got hit for the first time. I got hit for the first time there. Not the first time of the game, but the first time on the boss. Okay.
Let's do another one.
A different one?
Yeah.
No, let's try to. We'll do this one more time. Oh, that's kind of good for that one, the dragonflies. But why do I keep on the dragonfly? Oh, I parried it. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, no. Okay, I'm not doing that good. And now it's the opposite of Lucian. Yeah, this one's game. They're doing really good on this one. Oh, why does it keep shooting down? Not working when I do it. So when you're ducking, don't shoot because it goes down. Now I don't even have that much shots. Okay. Uh-oh. And that's really hard because you're being pulled. So you gotta be careful. Oh, if you use super, you have to just kind of know when that's going to happen. Uh-oh. Oh, you got both of them. Oh, come on. Anything but Tiger. Anything but Tiger, especially when I'm alone. Let's do another one. Which one do you think is good for what do you think would be is the most interesting one? I think the flower one is most interesting. So let's see. There's one time we got to second world and I'm so excited. I'm so excited.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin.
Okay, you shoot me. I'm probably gonna say on this one, but that orange. Oh, we got that orange. Killed the orange any sooner, but probably could get lucky. That one's kind of good. If you're really good at the game, that one could be good. The best one that I shoot. But only if you're good at the game. You might still want to use targets if you're not good at aiming. Yeah. This is like the only one where it kind of gives you good aim. Oh no, not this. No! Oh, it's dead, yes. Oh, I'm dead. So you're gonna, how did you know it wasn't gonna shoot? Oh, you don't know. Oh. That, okay. Which one I am invincible? Why did you keep shooting until you just fell off?
I don't know, I guess I screwed up.
Oh! This one just does, the homing shot does just does medium damage. So it does help you with your aim to get better with it, but still. Like, it doesn't do that good damage. It doesn't even. It could have been bad damage. Because usually, the better the shot is, the better thing it does, the weaker it goes. So like this, it needs to be long weak, so long just like so good. Just like, and speed. Some people I feel like there's some speedruns that are like so good. But just imagine how much practice that it would take for a speedrun on this. If we get like a lot of likes on this video, we might do a speedrun, like really practice. Or at least I would. Oh, he's not. Good thing he's not. Okay. Yeah. And oh, why didn't I thought? I thought I was on that. Yeah. That shot is kind of risky. Wait. If you shoot, why? Why was I shooting like down? Oh, for a second you can't shoot down on this one. Don't shoot down if you like putting his face down. But then for this one, it's really helpful. The one that you can't actually do it, and look. If he goes up, if he like shoots his face like out, and he's like right here. If it's on the top, I'm just gonna like do that. Like I'm magic. Okay. Now it's actually. Oh. There. That's really hard. It's really hard. Try to die at the bottom if you're in two player so you can more easily get out of play. Like it'd be best not to die at like at all. But if you're on two player, die at the bottom.
Here's a real high class
battle. Okay, I'm gonna get really close, but okay, no, I want him to like shoot like up with his face. What? I'm gonna go down. He's not letting me show that. So there's no good reason to do this. Oh. It's hard to jump without that orange. Wait, you can't kill it like that. Oh, get it. Okay, then. Once he tries to shoot that, that's when, oh, that's the moment I had to like actually use this. Do that again. I want to do that again. Okay. Oh no. pink ones are always the orange. So if you carry the pink ones, don't be surprised that you didn't see the orange, because that's what. But here, how much pink stuff? Oh, the orange! Yay, no more orange for me. We don't have to deal with oranges ever again. Like, actually, unless we don't complete this, and we need to lose this.
Okay. One more attempt and we have to quit.
Okay. Is mommy almost time?
Yeah.
Oh. He just turned into like a shot. Wait, he turns into a gun, a flower. Turns into a gun. So, like, it turns from, like, one of the least harmless things on Earth, a flower, into a shotgun, which is one of the most dangerous things on Earth. Maybe. It might actually not, but it's more dangerous than a flower. Like, did anyone ever get killed by a flower?
What if you're allergic to it?
Then you might, but still. Like, but if you're not allergic, it's pretty much harmless. Oh, we're gonna get an orange. Oh, of course. Why does it have to be like this? Uh-oh. What are you doing? Okay.
One more.
Oh, wait, why?
I sacrificed my own life to save you there.
I know.
This is really it, though.
This is, like, really.
After we win, you gotta wrap up the video.
Or if we lose. Oh, no more orange. No more orange. Even though it's like my favorite food, no more orange.
Orange is your favorite food?
One of them.
What's another?
A lemon.
A lemon?
Yeah.
Pickles?
Many people don't really like pickles. As many people I actually feel like don't. Yeah. I feel like there's many books that people are not liking pickles. Oh, wait. I was doing the wrong one. Wait, what? Wait, oh, that's. I don't need these. Oh, no more orange again. Good. Orange is healthy for you. Try not. Wait, how'd you die? Why is my thing never run? Is my thing never gonna run out? Oh, yeah. No more orange for us.
Use your supers now.
Ooh, we're just on the right. Oh! Alright. I don't like to be close to him, unless you have to go. Oh. And mom, that's perfect timing, because mom's here.
Wrap it up.
Okay. So that's the end of the video for Cuphead. And we're probably going to do it again, but that's the end of the video. If you'd like to subscribe and ring the bell.